Hey guys, just a quick update. I'm kind of depressed lately, so I'm not going to do the death. I'm going to do the alternate topic. Transition plans. It's gonna be short. It's very good. I want heart surgeries and hormones. And yeah. I guess my therapy starts in around 10 months. So, that's kinda long. By the way, what I do think about surgery and stuff, I don't think you're more a better clansman or more manly if you do everything. That's completely personal because there are a lot of complications and that kind of stuff, and I just want all the things because I feel good with it, I guess. I don't know yet, of course, but I think I would be good for me. Yeah, my sister and my mother are home, so it's kind of awkward if they would hear this, I guess. So I'm gonna keep this short. What I would really like is a flat chest. I would love that to swim without shirts on and stuff. That will make me feel very, very happy. I think that's the most important thing for me. And the hormones, of course, will change a lot. I'm sorry for not doing the dare. I will do next time, next day or week, if I feel less depressed. I feel very depressed about my body and all things at home and stuff, and it's too long to tell you guys, but I hope you understand. Next week, I'm not sure when I upload my video. Maybe on Thursdays, because it's Friday. I'm going to Germany for a taekwondo tournament, and I will be away this Sunday. So, let's see when I'm gonna upload. I don't know. I'll see. Okay. Going to homework now. So, bye. Till then.